Oops, sorry, guys.
I think I know how to help you with your getting caught up in the details problem. You just gotta be confident.
What do you mean?
If there's one thing I've learned from my father, it's that acting like you know what you're doing can get you everywhere in life. That and carrying a plunger.
Alright, so... let's see... that'll weigh you down. That'll speed you up. Sure how to do that. Oops. Now I have two again. Oh, cool. Alright, we don't want to weigh him down here. Instead, let's lift him up. Oops, wrong one. Let's lift you guys up. Alright. We'll have you right there. Do the job.
Ah, the blizzard anomaly has been fixed. Great job, Clank.
Thank you.
No, thank you. And remember, confidence is the key.
We should now be able to use that elevator.
Time to drill for some phase quartz. Ah! Almost there. There's the drill. Get our phase quartz. Prepare the dimensionator.
Whoa.
In case I do not get another chance to say it, thank you.
Don't get mushy on me now, Bolts. Not, hey, look. The Bro Squad is back.
Bro Squad, man,
bruh. I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's blizzard.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
Jump to the side.
Whoa.
Nowhere to go.
Nice.
Wah-hoo-hoo!
shouldn't be here, I don't think. Putting me here.
I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's blizzard.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Nowhere to go!
Back!
I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's blizzard.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Nowhere to go!
I don't remember. Does anyone listen to me? No!
Warn? About what?
I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's blizzard.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Nowhere to go!
Seriously? This is a big deal! Incompletely!
Are these the messages that the chief engineer is hearing?
Approaching the main drill.
There's so many secrets in there, I bet.
Wow. It's been my lifelong dream to operate a drill 100 times bigger than me.
Really? That is very specific.
Specific goals are achievable goals.
Yeah, this thing's way more than 100 times bigger than you.
Destroyed our blazar.
What? We just turned it on.
Take cover. Lockdown engaged. I can try a remote shutdown. Boy, a bad cheese.
Yeah, I got this shut it down.
Drill.
I thought you loved giant machinery.
I had a change of heart.
Suspended in the drill beam.
I'll knock it out with my hammer.
Please be careful.
Yes! Oh, you guys.
We must return to the other dimension quickly.
Quickly. Oh, hold on. This guy's annoying. don't even know what I just did there. You're driving me crazy, dude.
It's not as bad as it... I know this is gonna sound totally weird, but the Morts used to tell me legends about someone on Torin 4 called the Fixer. If it's broke, the Fixer'll fix it.
Then I suppose we should see if the legends are true.
And save the universe. All right, Bolts, let's go find the Fixer.
If you are right and the Fixer is able to repair the phase quartz, we will have achieved the impossible.
Morts always spoke so fondly of him, and trust me, they are terrible liars.
Then perhaps we still stand a chance of saving the dimensions.
destroying lies. Dirty, filthy lies. They say this dimension is unstable. We're being sucked into a boardless void.
False.
Otherwise, I order you to throw your eyes into the local incinerator because they are clearly malfunctioning.
Warning.
Bombax mentors have not escaped. How could they if... I haven't even caught them yet, huh?
You morons!
Here. You want some truth? My Bombax bounty is now 27 squadrillion parabox. Look at it! So big, so real, so totally not made up. And it can all be yours when you cast those stupid Bombaxes!
It seems Dr. Nefarious will stop at nothing to catch us.
We better keep moving.
So real and so not made up.
I've heard of a monk looking for Bombaxes on Savali. I wonder if Ratchet found him yet.
Again, you're Ratchet. Call me Ratchet, you Ratchet.
Look at the cat rag, Ian.
Me?
The blood of doom is now available. Need I say more?
Say hello to your little friend in the glove of doom. Tiny but vicious, hungry and focused. They will follow you wherever you go. Pull the fire trigger halfway to aim, and fully to deploy your lovably fierce army of Inku fighters.
Come on back for upgrades when you level that up.
Gotcha. Call me sexual things like pie. What? Sweet cherry pie. Yum, yum, yum.
Once prevalent in computers, starships, and whoopinators.
These days, however, the rare ore is mostly shipped to the Emperor's research facility on Cordelion for various dark projects. Speaking of which, when the dimensional crisis broke out earlier today, communication with the miners went silent, and their shipments to the Empire were missed. So, Ms. Zircon thinks that maybe Blizzard might not be the safest place to be right now. Nefarious City! It has been 10 years since Carson 5 fell, and this rotten place arose out of the ashes like a blighted temple. The Emperor promised peace and order, but all Ms. Zircon got was oppression and slightly cheaper consumer electronics. Travel to other worlds has been heavily restricted, along with civil liberties and public crime. But with all the bleakness and despair and hideous architecture, there is one grace note. This is where the resistance was born.
Place to get ammo.
If you don't mind me asking, what was it like working for Nefarious?
The Emperor is very cool and self-centered. I know that now. Back then, he had me fooled just like many others. He often said I was his greatest weapon. I took pride in that. That is, until I realized what being a weapon meant.
Hey, at least you realized it, right? It's not you anymore.
No, it is not. I am here to make the universe better, not worse.
Check it out.
Wow.
Ha ha! temples are nice, too. I can see why you'd want to live here.
Yes. What is your home like?
Well, it's definitely different. But, you know, kind of beautiful in its own way.
Perhaps in the future, I could see it, too.
Okay, let's do this. You're kidding me. One's not turned on yet. Or that one. Or that one. Huh. It's one of Ratchet's balls. Lorbs.
Immediately, Lobo!
I've already plundered most of it, so. Take it. This is a nice ship. These are all red. Why? It. How are we going to get on this thing?
Those pillars seem to be different from the others. But I am not sure what to do.
I could shoot them.
I guess sometimes violence is the answer.
There's always speed, though. What's this? Ow. Open it up.
Go! Just don't fall. No problem.
Right? I really ain't. Why would it go backwards? I didn't know you could go backwards. You don't even need that other wall, like. I could literally just stick to one of them. But we'll do it the way they want.
Boots. As much as dimensions breaking apart can be fun.
I never get bodies. Boots.